was definitely a great experience to see such a novel surgery. My first exposure to pediatric anesthesiology. I show up day one excited to learn, not quite sure what I'm going to see because, you know, I've only been dealing with adults. And then I hear one of the anesthesiologists talking about how he has an upcoming case with conjoined twins.
I saw the babies weeks before the surgery, and I got to be in the observation room with Mei Mei and a bunch of other providers in the unit. Walking into that room, we saw at least 20 people sitting down with cameras in all areas of the OR, so you could look in any direction. There were cameras displaying what was going on.
And we're all just watching this monitor, and it's honestly a better view than you would get if you were actually in the OR. You could see everything. Then when first incision, everyone cheered like it was a football game. And in fact, when the liver was successfully separated between the two kids and we saw that, you know, the blood loss was controlled, everything seemed to be going well. And we were also able to see that the heart monitors and vital signs of the infants as well. When we saw that stabilized, again, we all cheered. You know, it was just really exciting to kind of just take part in that moment.
We're ready now to take on the next challenge of recovery after separation and helping them achieve their individual goals.
Right after the surgery, I followed Dr. Lynch to their post-op room. My goal is to learn the best I can from them, ask questions, and follow the patient care. So that means each morning after the operation, I worked with Dr. Lynch and we saw the babies in the morning, saw how they're progressing, talked about different things that we needed to work on to make sure they moved forward. And so I was so grateful to be a part of the opportunity of being in a historic moment for Cook. And something I realized that I may never see again in my career as a pediatrician.
Baby's coming out.
Baby's out.
Resuscitation.
Okay. We have the baby.
At the Burnett School of Medicine, we have what's called Longitudinal Integrated Clerkships, or the LIC. And then in their fourth year, they get to individualize. At that point, they've decided which specialty they're most interested in. And so we have about 130 local home electives that we offer so that students can go and really get that more specialized, more complex practice before they graduate.
Grab the head.
So I was able to choose and to really focus and hone in on essentially the knowledge base that I want and the knowledge base that I will essentially take with me for the rest of my career.
One of the best examples I love to give is during my pediatric longitudinal clerkship. I saw babies who were 2 days old all the way through their first birthday. And so knowing what that longitudinal care looks like and building relationships with patients was definitely something that I valued a lot about the LIC.
How lucky are we to be in this Fort Worth medical community, to be partners with Cook, and for our students to really get to be a part of just truly a miraculous team that made this happen.